Hi everyone, I am Mahesh and I love Magic Squares. I have made a few discoveries in Magic Squares myself. But I was inspired by my mother, Mrs. Indira Narasingh Rao. She is no more now, but she created a 1000 by 1000 Magic Square and she has found a mention in the Limca Book of Records. We will see how she constructed an 8 by 8 Magic Square. This method was independently discovered by her. Okay. She used the same method to scale it to 1000 by 1000. Now we will start here. So then you start here. Start with 1. Make a horse move method. Throughout this presentation, you have to remember the horse move method in chess. Okay. 1, 2. Make another move like this. 3. Then 4. After hitting 4 here, you cannot make a move further here. So you come back to 1. And make a horse move in this direction. Okay, continue from where you left. 5. Again, you do the horse move method this way. So 5, 6, and 7, 8. Okay, after putting 8 here, you come back to 5. Make a horse move method like this. 9. Again, horse move method like this. 10. 11, 12. After putting 12 here, you come back to 9. Make a horse move method like this. 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, now we have finished constructing 1/4 of the magic square. Okay, now we have to find out the pair numbers here. We have to fill up the pair numbers. So 16 is here. Beneath 16, underneath 16, you write down the number 17. Again, trace the horse move method. 17, 18, 19, 20. After entering 20 here, come to 17 and make a horse move method like this. 21. 22, 23, 24. Okay, after putting 24 here, come to 21, make a horse move like this. 25, 26, 27, 28. Okay, after putting 28 here, you come to 25, make a horse move like this. 29, 30, 31, 32. Okay. Now, we have finished 1/2 of the 8x8 magic square. We have in 8x8 magic square, we should use numbers from 1 to 64, each only once. We have used numbers from 1 to 32 and created this partial 8x8 magic square. See the total here. 33 33 33 33. See, in fact, any two pair numbers like this gives a sum of 33. Okay, keep this in mind. Just copy paste it here. So keep it here. Okay, now we will do the rest of the magic square. Okay, first we started here. For the second set, we have to start here. We have finished at 32, now 33. Same horseshoe method only. 34, horse move. 35, 36. So after that, you come here, make a horse move like this. 37, 38, 39, 40. After that, come to 37, make a horse move like this. 41, 42, 43, 44. After finishing 44 here, come to 41, and continue 45, 46, 47, 48. So 48, what should we do? Go here, continue from where you left. 49, same horse move method only. 50, 51, 52. After 52, come to 49, make a horse move like this, continue. 53, 54, 55, 56. After 56, you come to 53, make a horse move like this, 57, 58, 59, 60. After 60, you come to 57, make a horse move like this, 61, 62, 63, then 64. So you completed one more set also. So you have already saved the one half, isn't it? You make a copy of it. Okay, copy. Go here. You do paste special. Just hit add and then put OK. And now you have constructed a bay 8 magic square as discovered by my mother. You can see the row sum. All the rows gives you 260, all the columns gives you 260, two diagonals gives you 260. So this is the method my mother used to construct 8 by 8. This she scaled up to construct 1000 by 1000 to find dimension in the Lemkin book of records. We will see with more such videos in the future. To subscribe to this YouTube channel, kindly press the subscribe button. And to get the notifications about the new videos, kindly press the bell icon.